We're moments away from seeing six of sports entertainment's best go at it.
Wow. Gonna be awesome.
It'll be Team Naomi versus Team Natalya.
I cannot wait to see this matchup.
Superstar.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte.
The daughter of the one and only Ric Flair. Is in the house.
Yeah, when it's three against three, you hardly get a chance to catch your breath. Somebody pinch me a six-man match and they're paying me to be here.
But hey, Naomi's here, so you know that fireworks are next. Bring it on!
A thunderous use of the knee. Let's take a moment to talk about Natalya. She needs to make sure she doesn't end up in the wrong part of town, if you know what I mean. How do you prevent something like that from happening?
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
She's definitely got the excellence of execution in her moves. I mean, this total diva has amazing body control, flexibility, agility, and power. Naomi is tough. In 2014, she wrestled with one eye after she suffered a fractured eye socket.
Things started to go the other way for her, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here.
The officials should be all over this.
What's the matter with this guy? I can't believe it.
An incredible dancer and competitor. A total diva. But let's be very clear. Naomi's an athlete. Naomi executes attacks that no one, regardless of gender, can perform in the ring. She also has the perseverance to endure an opponent's attack and wait for that moment to strike back.
You know, Michael, you may have just perfectly summed up Naomi. When I talk to members of the locker room and with fans on any social media, many consider Naomi the greatest athlete in the entire Divas locker room. Naomi with a great offensive show.
You don't see that move every day. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Tamina is not someone to take lightly. Crushing leg drop. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. She's starting to sweat a bit. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Clearly on a mission here. She's looking at it early.
Could do it.
Turnbuckle goes Tamina.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious...
Tamina makes the cover.
Hey, she's got some fight left in her still.
Yeah, she's going strong. Displaying a wide range of offense here. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
She's taking on some offense here, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Stacked up under the disarm.
This is such a painful hold.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What does Becky Lynch have to do at this point to stay in the match? Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fella.
And she kicks out.
With authority, she just will not go away.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Becky Lynch being pressed hard.
Watch it! Becky Lynch hits the deck hard. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Oh, what a chop!
The turnbuckle goes Tamina.
Whoa, whoa! Where else but in the WWE? Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
And thank you everybody for tuning in for this incredible Diva match.